All right, let's get this continued.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
That countdown was just for the beginning of the stream. Or are you asking what I'm using for the countdown?
Let's talk about your superpower.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Yeah, they do.
Welcome to my domain. Let's find what
I get
want
a game. I messed up.
Max,
I didn't save Kate.
You better come check out these files. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen. I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than friends.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid?
We did.
Ever
we traveled
died,
all.
My life has been
I'm not gonna finish it up tonight. I'm doing episode 4 tonight because
awesome.
I've heard that episode 5 can
awesome.
Veer kind of into the spooky part. So, episode 5
Hello?
We're doing for
Are
Spooky Saturday as well as the beginning of Doki
this
Doki
totally
Literature Club.
Up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor.
Oh god, poor Chloe in the chair. You know, Blorble, I'm gonna try my damnedest to not go into episode 5, else it's just gonna be Doki Doki Literature Club tomorrow, but Pokemon. Okay, Pokemon just came out, what, today? So, you know, we kinda have to Fresh Friday it up a little bit. I know everybody and their mother has already, like, finished this game already. I'm just sitting here, just learning about the consequences of this. Yeah, because I heard Doki Doki's, what, 3 to 4 hours? Something along those lines? We'll see how this plays out. I mean, I wasn't expecting to go 3 episodes on Tuesday, but here we are in episode 4. Pokemon is for 3DS. God, that's terrible. Why, Chloe? Why? What happened? What did I mess up? There are a lot of PC ports.
Weird hanging out with you again. I know. I'm glad we are, though. It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. That's so Max.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery.
Probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally. You probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations like this.
No, not at all.
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad.
No, don't tell me that, Early. Don't make me go kill him again. Seems like such a good guy.
At least, I'm alive here with you.
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
I'm not blaming William. There's no way. You're not making me. I have to talk about the accident.
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body.
God.
When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
Don't say Kate. What missing girl?
What missing girl?
I don't know her name. I just read about it in the news. I feel bad for her family.
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
It might be.
It might be, but I'd like to think we can still change things for the better.
I'd like to think that too, but I don't have much hope these days.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
None taken.
Not that Early, it's still Chloe. She's still a badass. Though she's paraplegic. Still badass. There's gonna be some tough choices this episode, isn't there? Feel it. I feel it coming.
Oh, it's a pretty high-tech lair.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, I know.
Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive, when you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
420 Stoner, welcome back. Thanks for joining us.
I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
They told me I'm gonna have to, like, pull the plug on Chloe or something.
There's the old Chloe. Whoa, Chloe can totally control her computer. It's so great people get this high-tech help.
Oh god, no. I feel like that confirms it's Stoner.
For Chloe. Not that I can, but it would be fun. That is so incredible. And she can browse cat videos on the web.
Always with the cat
Chloe
videos.
Chloe is still a punk at heart. But she can't stage dive anymore.
Told you Chloe's still there.
That's so cool that Chloe has made friends online. Man, Joyce and William built a whole new bathroom for Chloe. They're so great.
All right. Let's get her water. Oh, the snow globes. I saved that one.
Snow globes are taking over.
Aw, teddy bear.
Hello, Chloe. She likes fluffy animals now.
Okay, this poor girl is dying without her water.
Drink up, Buttercup. Oh, man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year. Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch. Jeez. It was just a thought.
Chloe's humor still.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in another life.
I mean, you're right.
You're right. I wish I could take us all the way back there again.
Wish I could build us a DeLorean.
Oh, well, with your scientific mind, you might do that. But time travel can screw things up, too.
Yeah,
it
can.
Plus, he'd have to be my live-in assistant to help me build a machine. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Which ones?
Which friends did you hang out with the most?
Megan Weaver, but you don't know her. She was cool. But after my accident, she was too cool for school.
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses, I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
How? Dude, you're not Supermax. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for.
I don't know if I should find out if they're okay. Yo, you know what? Let's see if there's a reason to hate William.
Are they okay?
No way.
I mean, are they still happy together and everything?
So now you're Dr. Bill? I guess they're good, considering they have to deal with me. They laugh and hold hands. And I hope they still get busy, too.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
What else is it? Can they pay?
Can they pay all the bills?
No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year.
Holy.
You're priceless. No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood.
Ooh,
I always cry at the end.
Good one.
Plus, you know I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road.
Yes.
And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
Oh god, this is gonna be fucking Why do I have access to the drip?
That must be her mighty morphine machine.
I'm gonna use the tissue. Need tissues.
Thanks. I think you missed a grain stuck in my eyeball.
Hard to believe how just a little sand can cause such a big mess.
It's like that Chinese proverb, a spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. You know, like the butterfly thing.
So I've heard.
Oh my god. How nosy do we want to be? She's right there dying.
Nothing but medical supplies.
We're gonna be nosy.
She has to use a lot of lotion to keep her blood circulating.
Does that one work? Lotion to keep blood circulation? Hey, there's all the DVDs.
Here's the DVD. Oh my god.
Oh, fair enough.
I made that mix for her when we were 12.
Back before. You know, the accident.
Max, it is so cool that you're here again.
That's a serious heat lamp. Does Chloe look at the garden and think about her childhood? She can't even feel the grass now.
God. Just make this more depressing with every single thing I click on.
Chloe was a straight A student. She could have gone to any college. Gutless bastard. I am so glad Chloe stole your bullshit
gutless
fund.
Bastard?
Even Ooh. If it wasn't another reality.
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Price, as principal, I am in sympathy with your numerous requests for Chloe's special needs in regards to her wheelchair and class accessibility, etc. Blackwell prides itself on making sure students with disabilities receive full compliance under the Americans with Disabilities. However, given that the campus and buildings have all been constructed pre-1977, our school has not yet undergone the modern renovations necessary to fulfill all the needs of your daughter and her regrettable condition. Sadly, with recent deplorable federal cuts in education, it will take many more fundraisers to fully update Blackwell Academy, but that day will come. Holy shit! They seriously kicked her out of school because she... Like... Oh my god. Chloe is without a doubt an amazing student with great potential despite her handicap, and I believe she would find a more fitting, rewarding scholastic environment at the H. West Miskatonic Institute in Bolton. They have a rich legacy of disabled graduates, and I know that Chloe would achieve her usual academic leadership in more comfortable surroundings. With her outstanding GPA, there's no doubt that Miskatonic would welcome Chloe with open halls. I hope you will seriously consider this suggestion, as I'm sure your daughter would prefer to attend a school that can cater to her many needs. In the same spirit, I've also enclosed brochures for other potential schools in the Oregon region. If you have any questions, please contact my office. Dude, that's all kinds of fucked up. Like, that's not even okay. Not even a little bit. How dare they? What? Oops. I mean, okay. School doesn't have the money, school doesn't have the money. I totally get that. Like, it's... But to be kicked out, like... I mean, it's a couple of wood planks. It's not that hard to makeshift some stuff up. I understand the codes and stuff, but come on.
I'm glad you think so.
That's terrible. God, seriously, Stoner? Terrible. Jesus. I mean, okay, fair enough, really. I'm not saying it's, you know, like, I get the reasoning. It just sucks. No matter what, it kind of sucks.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you?
Jesus Christ, Donner. That's terrible.
Day with me. And Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep. Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates.
Yeah, I mean, that's very true.
Forests again.
I guess understandable, but
to me, just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max.
Oh, God.
Like a pirate, right?
Oh, God, no.
I'm on it, Chloe.
I don't feel this ending well.
I definitely have to take a third job.
William. What do you want, Victoria? Max, are we cool? Just want to make sure you walked away so fast. Nathan was worried too. If you want to talk, hit me up, Kay. Max, if you're mad, just tell me. Kay, silence. So if you want to talk, my door's open. What the? Oh, okay. Max, you busy girl. Putting homework as usual. I told you I'd help you out. You never let me help. Okay, drama, stop. And you help me by caring. Yo, okay, so her and Victoria are big friends in this reality. Wait, does that mean Max is part of the Mean Girls? Birthday, 18, blah, blah, blah. Are you there? Yes, give me some time to answer. I can't just text in every class. Some teachers get super pissed when people use their phone. Yes, because it's super rude. Please don't be so snippy. There's a long day of homework. You're not the only one, that's why we're wondering if you need to spend so much. We want you to have everything you need, but your scholarship doesn't cover everything. Said I could use your credit card when I needed it. I only bought film, not a camera. Maybe it's time to go digital. I'll call you later. I have to go. Don't pout, love you. Hey, honey, I hope you didn't forget to water the plant we gave you. Yep. That seems normal. Okay. Alyssa, I saw you throw that teepee at me. Oh god, I was not aiming at you, I swear. Don't do it again. Jesus. Taylor. Okay, but she hasn't talked to Taylor in weeks. No two whales. Wow, dude, she's hanging out with Nathan and everything. This is, pretty shitty. Well, I've got a buttload of homework, but we'll get together soon. Don't tease me. It's been too long. I know. I'll see you soon. Okay, so she came back. Blackwell. So on and so forth. Hello, Max. This is William. If you want to contact Chloe, she can use this number. She would love to hear from you. See you soon. Hope. Bye. God, she didn't respond for 5 months. Check your account, don't blow it all one. She did join the Mean Girls, huh?
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max. I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
Go with Joyce.
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
Go with Prescott family.
The Prescott family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
That's some crazy weather, right?
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
Okay.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. The insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
It's not about you, Max.
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her. And be her father.
I'm so glad Joyce is here to help us both. Max, I just hate to think of what would happen to Chloe if I wasn't here.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything. It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Newspaper. We gotta see what's changed.
These whales are just a preview of the tornado to come. And the Prescott Foundation? Jesus. Rachel Amber is even missing in this reality. I guess I can't change everything.
A jar.
No change to spare anymore. Now it's back to cookies. Joyce is a food coupon boss.
No, I don't think Joyce is too.
Oh god, what's Chloe's old room like now? I gotta see. It's empty.
I guess we stopped growing up together. At least we never had to hide from Step Douche. A blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence.
Uh-oh. That ain't no good.
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Dear Joyce, thank you for keeping me updated on Chloe's condition. I can only imagine the struggle you and William are going through. I'm so sorry that I can't help you with the loan at this time. Like everybody else, I'm underwater with my own medical bill. Please give Chloe a hug and a hug and my best wishes. Love, Aunt Dorothy.
They bought crutches for Chloe, hoping she might walk again.
My god. Chloe's old room is just full of depressing shit, isn't it?
I never heard much about William's brother. I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality. And I feel so guilty for putting Chloe and her family through this. I could give Chloe the choice of keeping William alive, but that would be cruel.
Like she would remember.
But then I see that they're a family again. And who am I to judge?
Thanks, Lady Wario, and welcome back to the stream.
It is so nice to have you around.
Talk to her.
Good morning, Max. Oh, you and Chloe are so much quieter now than when you were kids.
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
Oh, William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years. After the accident.
You know, there's plenty of friends that I've kind of got that. So, it's not outside the realm. Let's talk about William.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I...
Oh, that's no good, Lady Warren.
Is William still the same? After...
Blorble, don't make me feel bad about doing this instead of helping Chloe.
And for worse. But always for the better. I never thought I'd love a man so much I can't imagine life without him. That sounds corny, I know.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit. Things would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
All right. I'm gonna go find Chloe's meds.
Now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
Probably here.
Nothing here. It's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too. Here it is.
Bingo.
I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
I don't think I should.
How's it going, Time Tripper? Funny. I think I look older. Joyce and William never had a garage sale before.
Ooh. Really trying to keep up with them bills. All right, let's put it right into the drip.
Finally. Give me the blue pill. I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise. Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless.
I guess
okay,
it's always painless if it's below the neck,
yell
right?
For your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day.
Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please. My diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo with Chloe Price. Ever.
Wasn't in that drawer because those were. Here's the photo album. Antique is super fun.
Is that okay?
Perfect. Oh my god, look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a timeout.
And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
No, there's not, Chloe.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Dude, Stone and Blurble, those are some pretty cool collections.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo. Maybe I could.
Do it.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along. And I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
Oh God, no. Don't make me do it.
That being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible.
Horrible.
And you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory.
God, no. Fuck you, Chloe. Not
yes,
doing it.
I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
I can't do it. No, don't do it. Give me a choice. Don't make me do it. No. God, she's gonna die anyways, though. Okay, at least got an I don't know option.
Chloe,
I don't know about this one.
I really don't know if I can do this. I had another friend who wanted to end it all, and I did everything I could to try and save her life. How can I be responsible for ending yours? I mean, there's gotta be another way.
Max, you were there for your friend, no matter what. Now I'm asking you to help me the same way.
I want to help you, Chloe, but I think my help is hurting.
At least you have a choice. When you want to make a decision, you can just do it. Look at me. I'm at the mercy of everybody.
William and Joyce are going to hate me.
For once, I want to make my own choice. The most important one of my life. Please. Help me, Max.
Okay. I can't. There's just no way. That's that's wrong on so many levels, not just for the safety of Max, but gotta be? No, I mean, yes, but I know, that's the thing. It's I'm being selfish if I do it, and I'm being selfish if I don't do it. Press F to pay respects. Alright, here we go. It's happening.
Chloe.
Oh god.
I'll just drift to sleep.
Can't do it.
Dreaming
this
of
is
us
terrible.
Here together. Forever.
I can't rewind. No good. It won't let me rewind.
Thank you.
Stop
so much.
That, sir. No making this any better.
I'm so proud of you for following your dreams. Don't forget about me. Never. I love you, Max. See you around.
Sooner than you think.
But now I've killed two people.
Mind turning the page? I'm too busy, as you can see.
Yes, yes, focus on the photo. William. We're going back. You can't make me make this choice.
Get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
Don't destroy the photo, Mac.
And no Chloe
oh,
and Max
God, no.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Can't find the F key right now. Oh my god, you guys get angry at me for killing Chloe,
Maxwell
and then
being so fucking
I have to
strange.
Kill William.
Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you.
God damn it, sir.
I will never abandon you.
Off this.
I'll always have your
back. You need to stop.
Always.
I had to do it. I had to. It was already written. Oh god, no, fuck David. Why? Yeah, cut him with the butter knife. Surf, that would have been sad then too. Voices with stub dildo. This is bad. If it's not my fault.
Chloe, you're alive. Yes.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the real world, Max. I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
No, you can't. He's come to terms with it. Time that you do too.
Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far. So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel.
Yes.
And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Our back.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not going to be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Ooh.
I can't abuse this level of my rewind power. It's way too dangerous, and I need to navigate the present without messing up the past.
I agree.
Staying up all night is the best excuse to drink lots of coffee. Yes, Chloe Price was here.
Dude, Stoner, congrats. It's pretty amazing.
There's Chloe's cash stash. Sorry, Principal Wells. This butterfly photo seems like a million years ago. How much time have I altered since?
Not enough, since Kate's still dead. You. I don't like you.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David! I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Yep, locked from the other side.
Was a threat. Oh, Warren. Max, your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. She sounds hot, so I get why. Chloe actually texted you? I sure didn't have her number. At least I still get to go ape with you. Unless you still want to chill with Chloe. Or we could all go. One pain in the ass is not cool. Have to jet. Talk to you later. Wait, did we just deny Warren? Who the fuck is Richard Marsh? Oh, it's Kate's dad again. Thank you, Mr. Marsh. I will absolutely attend the service. I know my words don't mean much, but I want you to know that Kate was always in my thoughts and always will be. Back to the books, talks. God. Bowers. Oh. Later, Chloe. Wait, I'll be ready. Kiss, hug, and that was no emoji. I mean, there was no way to not kiss Chloe. Chloe is amazing.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
All right, what we got. Wow, really locked these three up tight.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey, David, what you hiding?
Good question.
For once, I don't have time to search for the code. Oh, I need to find a way to break this padlock.
Oh, we can find the code. The email.
I promise I'll help Miss Grant next time. If there is one.
As per our discussion about the new campus surveillance system, Miss Grant has informed me that her petition was only one avenue of protest. While we initiate this new era of Blackwell security, we must find a middle ground between safety and privacy for our students.
Oh, meow, Miss Grant. Twist that
I didn't need a surveillance camera to see this suspension coming.
At least he has one weird fan.
Dear Mr. Madsen, I wanted to let you know, I think it's bullshit what happened to you and this school has too many libtard metrosexuals who don't appreciate you or the military. I felt safe in my dorm when you were in charge and I thought about you protecting me. I hope you will come back to Blackwell and make sure we are all safe at night. Scared of the school. This.
Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation.
I apologize for my outburst yesterday in your office. I was upset about losing my position at Blackwell without a complete investigation of the facts and based solely on the claims of untrustworthy students. There is a cancer at Blackwell Academy, and without me, it will continue. Clearly, Madsen. Whatever.
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker. There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
Oh God, Joyce, you know I'm not good at explaining myself or why I act the way I do sometimes. I only know that nobody has ever understood me the way you do. I would never do anything to hurt you or Chloe. Taking care of my family is my number one mission. Yes, I overstepped bounds with surveillance and suspicion, and I am truly sorry and ashamed. There are dark things happening in Arcadia Bay, and I have never told you about. You are my wife and partner, and I know we should have no secret. I intended to tell you everything, but I wanted more proof. Instead, a student committed suicide on my watch, and you kicked me out of my favorite home, and my stepdaughter hates me. Please let me... .. Again, I know his intentions were pure, but... doesn't mean he's gotta be a dick about it. I can do this without. Gotta be something here that points to.
Oh, jeez. David is packing up wedding stuff too.
Oh. Wait, what was their wedding anniversary? Does anyone know?
Oh, that makes me sad. It was so incredible to see William again. I wish Chloe could too. What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Mr. Madsen, thank you for your help with Nathan. It is appreciated. Best, Sean Prescott. Okay, see? Look, David is an asshole. Let's...
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts, too.
Let's just keep confirming it, David. Whatever. Let's crowbar it off.
Sorry, David, but I bet you would do the same thing as me. Oh, maps, notes, coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan. Oh, yes.
Whoa, dude. He was tracking Chloe's car all the time. He saw the fight between Warren and Nathan. Really, Twilight Zone? What does it say? Rachel something? Me pay up? Oh god, what does it say?
Score. Back to Chloe now.
No, the text click thing wasn't working. Okay, cool. Made sure it looked unopened.
It's amazing how much drama this living room has seen.
Yo, Chloe! Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy?
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
Oh, there it is. Written on the tree, too.
Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend, Chloe.
Yeah.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate, even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus.
No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing you.
Yes, you will. Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Rachel owes me money. Pay up, bitch. It's the same thing, honey. That's probably what was there.
It's been so long since I've seen you.
Because you're way too cool for us now, Chloe. Way too much.
I had to clear away another batch of dead birds today. Sad.
Makes me mad. Climate change isn't real my ass.
I think everything is changing here.
As a scientist, I'm fascinated. As Michelle Grant, I'm very worried.
Arcadia Bay is scared too. Look at the weather and the animals.
Not to mention poor Kate Marsh.
We all need to look out for each other these days.
This chick again.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive-in.
Hey, Brooke, how are you?
Considering what happened to Kate, I could be better. Are you okay?
Let's talk about the drone.
I might feel better taking your drone for a quick flight.
Miss Grant finally gave up and let me fly her again. But you're going to the drive-in with Warren, so you don't have time to fly my drone.
Really?
Jesus.
I can't fly your drone because I'm going to see ape movies with Warren?
You are perceptive, Max. Now, excuse me. My drone needs me.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive-in.
Sounds a lot like Daria, and not just because of her tone.
Brooke doesn't look happy that I'm going ape with Warren.
It's not like I don't own...
Talk to you later, Max. That's so ironic.
Wow, I got one question, and I wasted it on the drone. I can fix that.
Hey, Brooke, how are you?
Come.
I need to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
Ask Warren. I mean, you're going to the movies with him and everything.
Come on, Brooke. Don't be that way.
Jesus.
Nathan was suspended, but he should still be on campus.
Warren's not good enough for you? Okay. I saw Nathan pissed and walking off.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive.
I have to go. Talk later, Brooke. Good. Nathan is not around. I should go. Hey, Brooke. How are you?
Guns.
I need to... Come on.
Warren's...
I can't get my limited brain around that eclipse and the beached whales. I was hoping the science department had some ideas.
Warren and I are supposed to compare notes and theories this weekend.
Okay. That makes sense.
That makes sense. Two big brains are better than one. Or mine.
We'd get the Nobel Prize if we could explain this phenomenon, but even Miss Grant has no clue.
I have to go. Talk later.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max like a to drive it.
Brooke. Talk to Chloe.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
Or come on, next tough choice, because
so lame. I don't want to do that again. Here.
Yes, because I want Nathan.
I don't think
Prescott
nothing will be as hard as
good point.
Having to choose to kill or keep your best friend alive dying.
Anybody shows up,
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
That's not. Skateboarding is not a crime. I don't think Nathan's a skateboarder.
Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying.
It's like a civic doodle drawing.
Zach or Logan? Who knows? Bro's got a bro.
All right.
Ugh, skunk weed and video games. I sense Hayden is near.
So definitely not Nate's.
Looks like one of the jocks did care about Kate.
Huh. Oh, here it is.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Yeah, it can. Let's go. B&E. Like an episode of House up in here.
Now I need to find Nathan's phone. Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
X, now that David is not here, I need Chloe to step up and stop acting out so much. But that won't happen if you and her are getting mixed up in illegal crap like breaking into Blackwell at night. You know what happens, so don't bother to defend her. Hoped you would get her back on the right track, but it looks like she's getting stuck again. You'd be such a good influence on her, unless you both want to play bad, but she can't keep blaming David now. Sorry, Joyce, even I get into shenanigans, but I'm trying to be a good influence on Chloe. I know, Max. Great, you're still teenage adults. Jeez, okay, well.
I don't think that's one book there. Can guide the Prescotts.
Ooh, prescription pills.
I don't think this prescription has helped Nathan.
But what kind of pills, Max? One.
Nathan is way into this party.
Hey, gorgeous, let me know what you're wearing to the Vortex this week. So I can wear something just as styling and expensive. I'm psyched about going and I'm picking up some serious pate favors. I even told my dad to keep the pigs away from Blackwell so we can get wrecked without hassle. If we're going to have an end of the world theme, then let's do it on fucking point, right?
Oh, bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice.
Oh, this was Kate's night.
Oh, man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem.
Nate, I know this has been a stressful week, and your mother and I are here to talk if need be. Just make an appointment anytime. Your mother wants Dr. Bill to come out after his book tour, but for now, let's stick to your prescriptions. I need you calm and quiet while Pan Estates is being developed. I know being a Prescott is a burden, and I'll guide you into this room step by step, as did my father. It was hard for me when my dad opened my eyes to our destiny, but you'll thank me someday. Don't worry about Blackwell. This shithole town is going to get an enema along with a fresh brand. I want you to be ready to take over when the moment is right. Don't fuck it up, son. Your father. Holy shit. Like, what the hell?
Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome.
That's another wall
yes,
text.
Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff.
Jesus. Alright. Tudo bem from Brazil, little brother. It's been too long since I've heard from you, so please let me know what's going on in your exciting scholastic life at Blackwell. Brag to all my coworkers in the Peace Corps that my talented bro Nate got a full scholarship to one of the best art schools in the world. Even though I can't always check my mail or phone, please, please, please send me some new photos of campus so I can live vicariously through your lens. I miss you and your pictures. And yes, mother told me you've been in trouble and father has been on your ass. but you have to either ignore him or stand up to him. You know I love Dad, Nate, but I'm also in a jungle halfway across the world because of him. He's a bully who inherited power, not wisdom, and the only way to win against one is to fight back. Don't let him change you into one just for the family legacy. End of lecture, you're at school, so I just wanted to make you feel at home. Back to the mangrove. Sending out good thoughts, better write back or I'll have a jaguar shipped to your dorm. Kiss hug, Chris. Okay. So, still looking for
Holy
dirt.
Holy shit. That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from who?
From his dad?
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. These films all have a dark pattern.
Thought I saw something up there.
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
Oh, wait, what?
What is up with this? What the hell are all those marks on the floor? Let's find out what you're hiding. Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now.
Who the hell hides their phone behind the couch?
Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe. I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, that monochrome camera is brand new and cost about $6,000. Bastard. That's so cute and ironic. I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
Is. Okay. Get out of here. What are you doing? Go,
damn,
Chloe.
Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Make me ho.
I don't know if I can rewind that far.
Max,
first off.
I got this. Get the fuck out of my face.
Damn, Warren. Every time.
You are so fucking dead!
Jesus Christ, with the gun, every time.
Get off me, bro!
Kick his ass, Warren. Nope, I'm staying out of it.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me? Huh? Feel this, motherfucker?
God, Warren the Rage Machine. Yes.
Please.
He's crying like a little bitch. Come on, sir.
Please stop.
You know we wanted this.
He's down. Hey, come on.
Stop. Sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
Who's the bitch now?
Chloe.
Warren went full alpha on Nathan, and it was good.
But what, should I step
scary.
In? Okay, all right. You know what? I'll step in. Feel this, motherfucker. Okay, all right.
Damn.
I'll stop him.
Warren, stop it! Come on!
Oh, my head! Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you! You're all dead!
Let's go, now!
Plus, my dad is on his way! You're all fucked! He owns you!
Bring it, Nathan.
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
Yeah, Max, you're right. We should. But Nathan, at least we got to see Nathan get beat.
Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott. That was awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Yeah, you're better than that, Warren.
So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
Don't call the cops.
Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer?
Yes, certainly.
You?
I think we all need that shirt.
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Let's do it. Let's fuck up Frank next. Come on, Warren. We got one more.
God. I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole's gonna help
Luminati
us find
Luminati confirmed, though.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just pay Frank his money, and then we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Gonna shoot him. Gonna shoot him dead. Know that look. This can't go well.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life.
Holy Link, Batman.
There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday.
No way, Blorville did find the short shirt.
This is where my nightmare started.
Ooh, the lighthouse is right there.
Frank doesn't need tinted windows when they're this dirty. Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view. Oh, fresh meat. So Pompidou must be okay. Good doggy.
The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Keep it.
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me?
This is very true, son.
How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You already did.
You already did.
Ah, you fucking mental. I lost my keys, but I changed the lock. You better goddamn not be snooping around here.
You don't know me, Frank.
No, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want
Jesus,
something
Frank.
From me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Oh. Don't you pop- No way!
You fucking killed my dog!
I can't rewind. Holy fucking shit. Fucking rewind.
Oh no.
Fucking wind.
Chloe.
I just shot a man and his dog. I killed Frank Bowers.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us.
Not okay, guys.
Max? Frank is really dead.
I know. But we can't stop now. We have to find that code.
No, we can go back.
Before the cops come.
Okay, stop searching the body. Rewind.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Rewind. Yes. Okay, good. We can do this. Okay, let's try to stop Frank from fucking escalating. Holy shit. I'm gonna just give him the money.
I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
Fucking get rid of the gun.
You don't like this, but you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
Oh, you know I will, Chloe. I can handle death, but to shoot the dog with the dude, like, come on. Take the stolen money and give us the information.
Oh, thank you. That wasn't so hard now, was it? And let's not do any more business again. Now, if you excuse me.
Frank? Could we ask you a couple quick questions?
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. But I'm not getting you high.
No weapons.
Frank, after our last meeting, I don't want any weapons involved. Could you put your knife or whatever in the RV until we're done talking?
After you pulled a fucking gun on me, you want to negotiate my safety?
Yeah,
I trusted
a little bit.
You before, and now I do less. By the way, never tell me what to do in my home. Maybe I don't have a fancy Arcadia Bay house, but this is my turf. Got it? You're goddamn lucky you paid me back. So what do you want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, he's...
I'm gonna apologize for that shit before.
Listen, Frank. I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, everything
feels like
he needs
his ego fed.
But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
There's right. No time for that, Frank. I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
What, you come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
Self-defense. You scared me.
To be honest, Frank, you scared me. You held a knife on my friend. I didn't want to pull the trigger.
I could tell by the way you held that pop gun with both hands like it was a magnum. Or maybe I shouldn't have brought that knife to a gunfight.
I only want to shoot with my camera. I swear. Ask Chloe.
Look, Frank, Max doesn't need a gun anyway. So are we cool? Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk.
Calm down, Frank.
I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Pompidou is cute.
Oh, Pompidou is so cute.
The only way you know my dog's name is if you broke into my RV.
Oh, God damn it.
That's how we got out. You did it. Are you crazy? That's my dog.
Wait, that's not what...
Seriously, Frank, don't get all spun out. We're only here to find Rachel.
Rachel isn't in here, and I'll spin you on your ass. What
fucking...
the fuck are you dorks up to, huh? Trying to break into my
business. I can't choose the right
this
thing
time,
here.
The price is wrong, skank.
Calm down, Frank.
Jesus.
Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do.
Oh my God.
Get it? How do you like my blade, kid? Huh?
Whoa. Chloe!
Get off of me!
Oh my God, she's gonna stab him now. Okay, alright. Holy shit, it's gonna take me that all the way back? Oh my God, okay.
Listen, Chloe.
Okay, so... get rid of the gun. You don't need the fucking gun. I'm gonna give him the money. That went terrible. No fight.
Thanks for hearing me out, Frank. Look, we only want to talk, and it's not even about you. We're not here to start a fight.
No, that shit would be over pretty fast. Don't fuck with me, and I won't return the favor. So what do you want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all?
Just a little bit.
Oh.
Okay. I'm sorry. Seemed to go well.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Frank.
But you...
you scared me. Hey, not fucking talking about Pompidou.
Okay.
We're only...
I love dogs.
I love dogs. Period. I wish I had one trained as well as yours.
God damn it.
Yeah, he had a bad trainer before. Real bad.
Okay.
But he's dead now. And I trained Pompadour how to be my friend.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes. We're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now.
But we're not accusing him.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Okay, so I can't talk about the photo or the letter. So it's gotta be what are you hiding or the bracelet. I'm gonna go with bracelet. I don't want to accuse him
Rachel's
of anything.
Bracelet.
Short fuse.
You obviously know more than you're telling. So tell us.
Never come into my home and
God
tell
damn
me
it.
What to do. Understand?
Here we go
Man,
again.
There is something about you that is so wrong. I don't trust you at all. Now get out of my face.
We don't have much time, Frank. Rachel needs you.
It's too late. She's gone. You don't even know her.
Like you did? I loved her, asshole. And she loved me. I know that.
Chloe, you don't know shit. You were part of her problem. Always trying to take her away from me. Always.
Calm down, Frank.
No, are you serious? Fucking... Come on. Can this only end in Frank and the dog death? No, Fluffs and Frank don't mix, apparently. Oh, no, 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 what are you doing? Stop, 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 stop. Oh my god, why? Oh, oh, can I knock on the door first? I can.
Listen, Chloe.
Okay. Watch your mouth.
Please watch your mouth. You have no social skills here, and you will piss off Frank immediately.
You kind of love this, don't you? Fine, I'll try being like you for a change. Or how you used to be.
Okay, let's give him the money. Why don't we close the door?
Frank, your dog is kind of scary. Could you please close the RV door?
You aim your gun at me, but you're scared of my dog. That figures.
Yeah, make me look weak. It's cool, it's cool. We're good, we're good.
Okay, there, you're safe. Now, what do you want?
Just the names of...
Okay. You playing into him.
Yeah.
Really, your only option.
Come on, Frank.
Yeah, right.
Frank.
What you...
Okay. Maybe? Maybe, Blurble? Maybe you're right. Maybe I'm just shooting Frank this time. Should... Okay. What do I do? We'll feed the dog, Sond. We'll take Pompadour. Alright. Let's go, you scared me. I hope.
Look, Frank. We're only...
Okay. I love dogs. The best, I think.
That's very... Maybe... Yes.
You and Chloe...
Alright, I gotta go with what
are you
hiding,
Frank? You should want to help us, not scare us away.
Don't you accuse me of anything. You don't know me or who I am. Or what I can do, you understand? Huh? Man, there is something about you.
We don't have...
It's too late!
Calm down, Frank. Let's just
don't
talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
It's gonna have to happen. Okay, it's in the leg this time.
You actually shot me. I wasn't gonna hurt you. Oh, this fucking hurts. Oh, it hurts.
Chloe, you shot him. I know.
You're both fucking crazy. What do you want?
We just want the code for your account book. Now.
You're fine. Whatever. Just put the goddamn gun down. You already shot me, all right? There. Now leave me alone, all right? Just get out of my life.
There we go. That was the most amicable solution.
No, thanks. You know what? I'll manage somehow without the police.
Oh, right.
Let's bounce.
Shit. This could have gone way worse, but Frank might be more dangerous to Chloe now.
Okay, we got this. We'll take care of it.
You can change all this if you want.
No. Time to go. Everyone's alive. That's what's important.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sorry, I just keep thinking about shooting Frank in the leg.
Please don't. You saved us. Frank is lucky. We have to keep moving forward. I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Get the yarn.
Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
Okay, what's in Kate's picture?
Maybe he was trying to help Kate in his own messed up way. Does David know what's going on with Rachel, or is he just paranoid about everybody? Look at all these license plates. I hope he was tailing Nathan. You need to get rid of these damn cameras, David. At least David was finally going after the right suspect. David really has been on Rachel's ass for a while. She should have been upset. Of course, I'm a suspect. Proving David sucks as a detective. Sorry.
Let's see. Coordinates, though, lead to Chloe.
I hope in this case
because
that David
it's
has
all
good
Twin
tracking
Peaks.
Skills.
So that's not it. We need... all the stuff that links to Kate, maybe? No, it's all the stuff that leads to Rachel, right? I need Rachel.
No. This is not working.
Billy? Like that. Rachel. And.
Looks like David was tracking somebody's car. Maybe even Nathan's. Good clue.
Okay.
This is like goddamn math. I suck. And that's all
she
wrote.
There we go. Got it.
Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
Max, I know we can snap all these pieces together.
Roger that. I'm gonna study the board and try to connect all these dots. Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party.
Look at
Frank's
account book.
But the client names are encrypted. Frank is for sure the local dealer, but... I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him.
Okay.
Right? So... what happened to Rachel after this? She dumped Frank, but I don't think he would hurt her. There's no doubt she loved him in some way.
Okay, so this kind of proof brings...
Looks like this is not relevant at all.
Oh.
I bet I could suss out some major clues in Frank's account book. It looks like this isn't the right combination. This makes no sense, Max.
Oops. So the account book, for sure. In this paper.
Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten. Okay. Yes!
That's that.
Game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us
so
everything.
Glad you're working with me on this.
Clues.
Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club.
Okay,
so Max.
Nathan is rot.
See how Nathan fits in with all this. Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied.
Okay, rot for $6,500. Or is it $65? Are they using the British comma for money? Looks like it. So, $65. And...
Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot. If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk?
Dude, fucking Nathan wasn't getting his drugs from him.
I wonder what dog name Frank would have given
me. $150 for 2 grams of cocaine. $250 for 2 grams of Molly and a quarter pound of wheat. Like...
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
No rot.
Huh. Two deals with Nathan
on the same day. $900.
Party supplies, no doubt.
5 grams of speed, 5 grams of cocaine, ounces of fire butt. So 2 ounces of weed, 5 grams of speed, and 5 grams of cocaine. And then $250 for 5 grams of UHB. Okay, so this obviously has to be a part of it. Oh, never mind. So it has to be 3 pieces of paper. Who do we see most? I feel like we saw a lot of Greyhound. Greyhound. Okay, well, we'll select that. Basically, everything with rot on it, we'll select. I think it was just this one, right? Yeah.
Oh, yes!
Okay.
These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Okay, so now back down to David's clues.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates? Yep, another car David was tracking.
Okay, but that's... Chloe's car.
Who else was David tracking here?
I don't know who Top Foot Hulk is. Dex Defender? I don't know.
Why the hell are you following these people?
Okay, Twilight Zone though was Nathan. Right?
Of course Nathan drives an SUV.
Yeah. Twilight Zone is Nathan.
As usual. Who does this car belong to?
That's not Nathan.
Interesting. Is this Nathan's
car? That's Nathan's car.
Okay, this is just sad, Max.
Really? So,
maybe I should have let Warren beat Nathan's ass down. Just this once. There's Nathan dealing to the kids right out in the open. Come on. Deduce Nathan's license plate number, then match it up with the coordinates.
Okay. All right, fine. That's Nathan's license plate. There's Nathan driving the truck.
Wowzer. This looks like an expensive machine.
Oh. No, okay, so he's...
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. That's definitely Chloe's car.
Yeah, okay. All right. So I got it. So he's Top Foot Hulk. Then... One...
Fail. Abort. Wrong. Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Okay. Nathan's taillight's busted.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
Sex. Attender? Okay, that's that one. Then...
I must have missed something. Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Right. Taillight's busted. XF tender. Which is this? Oh, let's look at date. Can we see dates on these pictures? No, of course we can't. Oh, and the picture of him driving it.
Now we're finally getting somewhere. Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
What do we got now?
I can see you know how to... Hey, Max, see if you can put together all those Rubik's clues. Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
Do I have to go to this third board now? Okay.
We've Look printed at the everything we need. Now it's time to focus on the big board.
What's the big board? Play some Sparkle Horse. Oh, here we go.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone? Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack.
Oh, 111.
Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it. Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful. Oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cop. If there is a dark room, we better find it. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party? There's a lot of numbers in here.
Oh,
okay, Max.
Those numbers.
Let's blow this code up and go home.
All right, guys. Give me 2 seconds. I gotta bio real quick, and I'll be right back. Promise. All right, and so. What? Marion? Oh shit. Pussies can't fucking fight. You fuck up my dorm door, I kill your scholarship. Oops. Right. I probably should have fixed that door before. You guys knew what was up.
Okay. Let's start hacking.
111 is one to try. 9535, what is it? 9988?
Okay. Oops, bad code. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Try 953.
You locked it, dumbass.
Alright, alright. Try 9988. Oh. Okay, the fuck is 8789780 78. Eight, right?
Think. Look at this shit again because you did miss something.
7 8.
Okay, this is not rocket science. Write the code down or memorize it. You can do it, Max.
Thank you. Rewind. Okay, so 9535 was wrong. 111. 9988.
Oops, bad code.
58.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
And 5 4. We can do this. We're elite hackers,
locked
guys.
It, dumbass.
A student file, huh? 019 his number. Last four of his. No? One zero one zero. 8675309. Totally.
You locked it, dumbass. You locked it, dumbass.
1010 and 706. So either 19 5, or is it 895? Maybe that's it.
You locked it, dumbass.
Okay. 7. Right, yeah. 8103.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. 4 numbers. 95. What about 8295? At 8.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Try 8-2.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
What am I missing? 5-4-2 maybe? 0-5-4-2?
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Red 019 703 for sure. 03-101-837. Lives at 315. Don't think that's it.
Yeah. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Five, four. That is a 9988, right? What do you guys think? Any insights here? No, this isn't the Hitler Staller thing. I'm not looking for the answer per se, or where I should be looking. Or his work phone. Can I try 86? I tried 8603 for sure.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Well, yeah, the longer password is right here. Oh, wait, if I just lock it, I can just use it, right?
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be.
It'll let me reset the pin, basically. So, okay, 8789780.
Booyah!
Perfect. Okay.
Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
Okay, what up? Need the G. Okay, cool. Bitch, you sold me water, asshole. Calm down, bring it to me. Bringing it. Stay away, pigs on the
beach. Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party.
Okay, you home, party to home on the way, load the...
Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs. Drug dealer drama.
Like skipped, night prices don't make me suffer. Being dick, need more stuff. You home? Yes.
God,
don't fuck off.
Nathan, you're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker.
Jesus, Blorble, What is that wall of text that I'm seeing?
It's time for you to watch out, asshole. Is this from Nathan's father?
Not contact me at work. I've told you this before, and being high is not an excuse anymore. This is a business, not just a hobby. You want me to treat you like an adult who can get things done on his own? Impress me. I'd like nothing more than to be proud of you. I'm not there yet. Alright, so he's got a tough life at home. I get that.
Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Holy. Okay. So. N07 at 350. Okay, so the need now. Okay, ASAP. 10/4 at 10:24. That was the night of the party, right?
So this infamous party was the 4th.
So 10/4 10:24. That 10/7 7. And 4 at 5:40. Here it is. The Boondock.
That beach is like Frank's main office. I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest. Somebody is stocking up on gas. Why? Was Frank meeting Nathan at the junkyard? If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, oh, that has to be the Prescott estate. Poor rich Nathan.
And at 3.
Not much out there.
Here it is. It.
Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clothes here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
Let's keep exactly searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
Boom. I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel.
Yes,
we have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
God, this is about to get real deep. It's about to get bad, isn't it?
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know, but we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
No dead Rachel, no dead Rachel. Come on.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Ooh.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
Okay, maybe dead Rachel. I don't want it to be worse. fit? Inside.
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
I don't know if I want to go to a barn party anymore.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
Oh, God. Okay.
A little louder, Chloe.
Woo! No dead Rachel yet.
That is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry, Aaron, Prescott, and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescott's...
Holy shit, was it Nathan's dad?
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Want Warren, thanks for pulling me off Nate. Talk about going ape, he deserved a beat down. But I don't want to stoop level. Besides, somebody's going to kick his ass sooner than later. You're wise, Wes. Thanks, but I wasn't exactly the hero this town needed. He still paid you, hero dude. Now we just need costumes. Speaking of, I hope you're coming to party tonight so we can celebrate. I'll let you know, I promise. Cool, now I have to calm myself down.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. This tractor has paid its dues.
Find a needle in a haystack.
So many haystacks, so few needles.
The perimeter box. There has to be more here than this crate.
Okay, so the fact that the controller vibrates when you walk over something is really helpful.
What is this? It's totally brand new.
God, no.
Why? No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you...
Ah, the good old days.
Damn.
Need any help?
Need help? Us. I'll use this pitchfork.
Pretty sure this old pitchfork won't open a padlock. Try again, Max.
Oh god, damn, there's a photo?
Lots of info here.
Wow, sir.
Okay.
Talk about home on the range.
Woo! Thankfully, it's just cracks. Check this crate. There'll be something here.
I guess
here.
The Prescotts were just born bastards.
Martin Lewis, God, 1903. Dearest Mr. Linden, I am writing in regards to your outstanding debts that you have chosen to ignore. The Prescotts may not be established business gentlemen, but we are businessmen and expect our due. We take your silence as a personal insult and thus dedicate our family name to making you pay your debt with 10% interest plus a written apology. If these conditions are not met by the end of the day, July 24th, in the year of our Lord, 1903, rest assured we will make your life a living hell. Kindest regards, Martin Lewis Prescott. Jesus. I mean, not wrong for wanting his money back, but damn.
Chloe.
I'm up.
Can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Oh my god. Push it. Push it onto the... Oh, never mind. I can climb up onto that platform now.
Here's the other end of the rope.
Please be careful up there, Max.
I can take a photo of this owl. I haven't taken a picture in goddamn forever. Owl's pissed. Stoner, welcome back.
Hey, Chloe. Can you attach the hook to that padlock?
Oh, you are clever.
Oh,
I am all over
shit.
This.
Yes, what a superb owl.
Then you better step away from that hatch.
Here we go. Hold it. Jump down with it.
Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier.
Up onto. Ha! I didn't tell you to jump.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on. Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
Oh God, Max, you're such a geek.
Tell me if you need any help.
Here's the other end of the rope.
Oh. Go down and tie it to the charger, can't we?
This tractor has paid its dues. Damn, those pliers are fossilized. I need something strong to smash this padlock.
I know I'm not thinking with portals. Trying.
I have to get through this monster padlock first.
No secrets, Sean Prescott.
Rope. Hatched. Why can't I just hook the rope onto this thing?
Do not fall.
Hey, Neil, how's it going? Welcome back to the stream. Figure out what I can onto.
Here's the other end of the rope.
Get that, Mac.
Please be careful up there, Max.
Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Double look.
Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. Good old days. So many haystacks.
What do I seem to be missing here?
So few needles.
What about the perimeter, Max? There has to be more here than this crate.
Let's check outside. Look at that.
Now, why would somebody run all that electricity into an old empty barn?
All right, there's got to be something. Oh.
There's no way this rusty ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
No, Sarah, you actually came in right at the end of episode 4. Oh. Actually, I don't even know if this is the end. This could only be halfway through. I don't know. All I know is I'm trying to figure out how to bust open this thing. But also, welcome back.
Here's the other end of the rope.
I get that, Max. Cool.
Please be careful up there, Max.
Rewind for eternity.
Boring. Boring. So many haystacks, so few needles.
Okay, so there's electric. We know that. Rusty button ain't gonna do.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be.
Oh, car. What the heck? Car was open.
Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect.
What the? All right, fine. Guess the car wasn't. When do we start getting?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
I mean, go ahead. Feel free. If you got a hint, throw it at me. I found the electricity. I found... I mean, tracks, same.
These are thick tracks and definitely fresh. Nathan's SUV?
I do have the power. Oh. I get what you're saying. No, I got it. Thanks, Sond. I'm retarded. Yeah. All the way back to when the engine was up top. Yep, there it is. That's the one. Okay, let me on the platform. Yeah, I know. I'll get back up there. Pull it down, get up, and then I'll rewind. Out of the way.
Hey,
to attach it. Rope to hold motor. Check and mate. Thank you, Sond. Which chat strikes again? Max, calm down.
Damn, this is heavy. What is this?
Oh, I fear for what this is.
Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
Yeah, I'm really afraid it is a torture dungeon.
This bunker is so surreal. First a padlock, then a digicode. Someone really does.
Okay, so 4 or 5 are. Let's try the easy one. Or it's not.
Wrong code. Oh, no, it didn't work.
Try. Try 524.
Bad code. Okay, so it's locked. Some numbers look faded, so I just have to get lucky.
It is gonna turn into the bunker. Okay. Five, four, two. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes. I thought that only worked in the movies.
Let's see.
Open sesame.
No Rachel. No Rachel. Please, no Rachel.
This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
What the hell is this?
Oh God. Oh, I really don't like the looks of this. No, 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 no.
Nathan's jacket. Has he been here recently? Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before. So who's using this fancy tripod?
Everything is sketchy as fuck, but nothing about Rachel here.
These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. Somebody likes their whiskey.
Oh shit. Where the fucking binders are.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my God. Rachel. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out and she has something in her mouth. What happened to her? This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. I can't. Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family. Kate looks so doped up. She has no idea she's being posed. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit.
Use this computer.
Let's see what's in here.
Oh God.
Oh my
God. Come on now.
No. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
Nathan, I've told you to never call me using your phone. Stick with the disposable ones I gave you. I don't want to hear you screaming out my name in a public place, which you have stupidly done before. I haven't set all this up and shared my vast wisdom just so you can fuck it up with your teen rage. You can accomplish a lot together, but you have to let me guide you, or you're on your own. Holy. This got way dark real fast.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Stormbreak, fucking 1.35 million on this shitty bunker. Signed for by his dad, John Prescott.
That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
All right, back to the junkyard. We're gonna fucking find this shit out right now. I'm really concerned about where this episode ends.
Look, this is it. This is it. Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop. Look.
Please, no.
Oh, that smell.
Rachel.
Man. Holy shit. Wanted to beat the shit out of Nathan just for being a goddamn, like, spoiled ass rich kid. But now, even more. I mean, I get that, Sarah, but fucking the shit with the Prescotts.
But I see two moves.
It's me, dude.
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Oh shit.
Beautiful.
They aren't just high.
I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
Do you feel like good one?
Are you alright?
Nickingale, thanks so much for the host.
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Oh yeah, Warren. Yay. I'm sure you only had half a beer.
I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been
feeling
I tried, but I didn't. So
I obviously didn't do it right.
I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Where the hell are you?
I hate touching all these clothes.
It is kind of nasty.
Plus some of the Vortex Club old.
Hi, Stella.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world.
I did stop him from kicking Nathan's ass.
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Wait, Nathan's creepy?
Why does Nathan creep you out?
Kick my head. No, Sarah. Did I do wrong? Did I do bad?
He's a bully for one thing, and he hit Warren for another. But have you ever looked at his eyes? Glazed and raging. Me know what.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship.
No.
I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way.
What is the photog teacher doing wrapped up in all this?
I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Thank you, Sond. You know what's up.
We need to find Nathan and take him down.
Oh, look, Brooke's here.
And what is hello, Brooke? Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub and his club.
So why are you here tonight?
No homework? Boredom? Waiting?
Have you seen Warren tonight?
Why? You're the one going out with him.
Brooke, enough.
Jesus.
I am sorry Warren asked me to the movie, but you don't need to give me an attitude. I'd like to think I'm your friend.
I know. I get salty when things don't go my way. I'm selfish while you go on a roof to help save your friend.
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise and kind of invincible this week.
Right, Brooke.
I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Double moon.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
Jesus, Brooke is giving Max them eyes.
Let's make detailed plans later, okay?
We gotta find out what she knows.
Hello, Brooke.
Max? No. No homework?
Have you...
Why?
No. You're not.
Superpowers.
I don't think having superpowers would make my life easier. With great power comes great bullshit.
I don't know. It would be pretty kick-ass to battle supervillains over Arcadia Bay.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drunk.
Oh, God damn it. No, 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 no. Not so far back.
Alyssa, incoming!
I'm on.
Yes, episode 5 will be tomorrow night.
Of course, my object angel has stepped up every single time to protect me from the cruel world. Thank you again, Mystic Max.
Thanks, Blorble.
I'm surprised to see you here.
Look at this. I'm at my first and only Vortex Club party.
I know. This week was so shitty that I just wanted to be around a bunch of people trying to have a good time. Even if I hate most of them.
Victoria doesn't seem to hassle you like she does me. Or Kate.
She must know I'd punch her in the face. I probably should, just for Vortex Club posterity.
I'm so glad I could warn you about all those sneak attacks.
You kinda are a superhero. You always choose to help me. It reminds me of the only poem I quote by Robert Frost.
Oh, jeez.
I could use one moment of poetry right now.
Okay, but this is like poet karaoke, don't cringe. I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less.
Oh, Sarah, thanks so much for coming out.
That made all the difference.
That was beautiful, Alyssa. It was exactly what I needed to hear.
Thanks for not cringing, and thanks for watching my back. Blackwell would be so much cooler if we all did that for everybody else. But you're a great start, Max.
Poor Alyssa gets the fucking everything thrown at her. Okay, let's talk to the bouncer.
I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap. Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice
wow.
Try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Go, just open the door. Fuck them.
If I get sick now, I can drink more later. Yo, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Damn it,
Justin. Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes.
I got that. After walking in.
You're obviously not cool with Trevor dating Dana.
I tried to front like I was. When I saw them together, came over to cry like a little bitch.
No, it's more like somebody who's in pain. I'm sorry, Justin. But you're a cool, considerate guy, and You're gonna find somebody just as cool. Minus the drama.
Max, rolled I know stall. I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going.
Damn it, Justin.
Maybe you should
every
go
time.
Chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
Jesus. Yes, kill the Prescott.
Chloe must be around.
Hello? Can you please hurl and flush already?
Somebody's either having sex or throwing up. Or both. Ugh.
Maybe you're not the
gross.
Only one who has to.
How did this even get here? Good night, sweet prince.
Coming in, sister. In.
Ronald less Donald.
Justin's just a little buzzed.
No, seriously, I'm out of here. Oh, and everything isn't so fuzzy.
Just make a swim for it.
Ah, the wit of the Vortex Club.
Swim for it, Max. Okay, so is Justin like my only out here? Wait, go. Fucking Courtney.
What is Matt Caulfield doing at a Vortex Club party? It really must be the end of the world. Get it? But seriously, like, what do you want? I didn't want to be alone tonight.
Slap the shit out of you.
So
that's what, right now.
I thought it'd be nice to hang out in the VIP section. Yes, it is very nice. If you're in the Vortex Club, which you're not and will never be. So, excuse me.
Great plan, Max. Time to find another way into the VIP section.
Okay, I have to go in with Justin, right? I gotta basically go back and talk him into
it. What are you doing? No, seriously, if I get sick now, drink more late. No, seriously, I'm out of here. Oh, and everything isn't so fuzzy.
I don't think I can go back far enough. Other side of the pool. Alright, gotcha, Sarah. Going. Oh yeah, I guess I can't get over there from here. Damn, just break up the party. Oh! Oh.
Whoa, whoa, what the fuck is going on?
I was afraid that that was gonna go a lot worse. Relax, Max.
Oh,
just go to the
God.
Other side of it.
Out.
Apparently early.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Selfie. Let's sit and enjoy this, shall we?
Someone's gonna see us. Kate dead. Rachel dead. Enter the Vortex Club. Look at these entitled assholes. They don't give a shit about anybody. If that tornado came right now, I would just sit here and watch for a while. But I have to make sure Chloe doesn't go on her own rampage. I hate feeling this way. Dark and angry.
Come on. Where are you, Nathan? Damn it, Golden. I'm sorry. Am I like the only one who knew or like who didn't save Kate? Seems like everyone in the room saved Kate but me.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you
bitch.
Up.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, damn. Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you.
Damn it.
Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I didn't kill her on purpose, Golden. Leave me alone.
Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
Oh, Cray. Welcome back. Hi, how's it going?
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Jesus. You suck.
Your photographs suck, Victoria. You make fun of my selfies, but most of your photos...
It's not my fault. Well, I mean, it is my fault, but damn it.
Richard Avedon had anything to worry about.
Oh, you did not just say that. I can't wait to see you choke when Mr. Jefferson selects my incredible photo for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Yeah, I saw you try to blackmail Mr. Jefferson last night because you're so incredible. That was so pathetic, Victoria.
No, Creeper. We were talking about the contest. You didn't even enter a picture, so stop acting like you care.
Like Mr. Jefferson gives a shit about you either. I mean, have you ever even watched his body language when you try to cuddle up to him? Sad.
By the way, nobody says we have to be friends, Max.
And no need.
Good. I have real friends. I wouldn't want a fake one.
You try to act like all
hey, Max is savage right
you
now.
You took a picture of me covered in paint. Who do you think set up the paint can to fall?
It wasn't Samuel, dumbass. And you trashed my room after.
Because I live with my decisions, Golden.
You did that? You bitch. You could have killed me with that fucking can. I almost got that freak Samuel fired.
And that would have been bad. You're right, Victoria, for once.
You actually think you're better than me? No fucking way.
Guess I'll never be a member of the Vortex Club.
No, bitch, you won't.
Oh, God. Okay, Victoria is... There's no way Victoria's as evil as Nathan. I know, that's the thing, is she's bitchy, but she's not, like, evil. Fucking Sarah is so strong on the don't warn her. Alright, I got 1 and 1. Fucking early. Okay, 1 and 1. She doesn't deserve to die. Okay. Okay, alright, don't. I'm seeing 3 don'ts and 2 saves. Guys. Ah!
Jesus. Jealous of me because I actually do the things you
I'm
think.
Sorry,
I
Early.
Put my photographs out there while you hide behind your lame.
I didn't kill her. I'm gonna save her. Just watch. I hope.
Why do you want to know? Principal Wells told me no big deal. Then why ask me? I haven't even seen him tonight. Adios.
Au revoir.
Warned Victoria about Nathan. She might be evil, but
I guess real
Hey, Mexican, how's it going?
That son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? That oxygen kit might come in handy if somebody binges. Oh, good. Chloe's here. Well, she obviously didn't find Nathan. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs.
Oh shit, here we go. This asshole.
Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both
the fuck
okay?
Is wrong with you, man?
Like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for
fuck
Nathan.
You, Mr. Jefferson. What are you doing here right now?
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
I feel like Jefferson has a very strong part in all of this right now.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
I'm glad I didn't warn her. You know what? No. I'm with Sarah on this. I'm glad I didn't warn her. Fuck her.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh.
Oh, fuck you, Victoria.
She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can. Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Thank you, Sarah. You guys were right to not warn her. Fuck her. What a bitch. All the way through.
Oh, Christ.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit.
Damn it, Blorville. Hey, one of those moons disappearing is a good thing, right?
Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Quiet. We could die, okay? You're gonna suffer, Nathan. Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear. Max, please hurry! Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh, no.
Jefferson, isn't it?
Chloe, look out.
What the fuck?
Holy shit. Oh no. Rewind.
Chloe.
I knew it, you sack of shit! Motherfucker. Motherfucker. The only reason I knew it was him was because of Warren saying that Mr. Jefferson was there. I didn't know until fucking... four. Because Warren said that Jefferson, like, pretty much okayed the party, and then him showing up, that it's him. It's him. He's the motherfucker. It's okay, Mexican. We just dealt with a real fucking asshole right now. Horrible, why? Why? You leave me alone, Surf. Fuck that asshole. Ugh, I want to play episode 5 right now. But I was gonna save it for tomorrow. Really was gonna save it for tomorrow. Pokemon is no. Now the rage is gonna build all day. I'm not gonna be able to raid correctly tomorrow. We are still doing Jackbox. Jackbox is going to start still in a couple of hours, though, but... Oh. No. No. 5 has to be tomorrow. Use your rage to fuel Jackbox. Tomorrow it's 3. Okay. By tomorrow, I mean today. But... Fucking... Oh, I'm so mad right now. Alright. We can do some Jackbox in between. Instead of going into Pokemon, I will do Jackbox now. From 12 to 2. Two more hours of what? I didn't ignore Joker. All of you, I'm seeing the play episode 5. Oh man, okay. God damn it, Blurble. All of you. All of you guys are super bad influences on me when it comes to playing this. Oh, ignore him? Don't play episode 5 yet? I should wait till tomorrow for episode 5? Damn it, early. It was too savage. I know you guys are good, bad influence. You don't even... Like, I just want to go into episode 5 right now and then start before the storm tomorrow. But, that's not what I said. That's not what I said I was going to do. Hunter, you want to play Jackbox. I get that. I really do. Okay, 5 tomorrow. Tomorrow, 5 kicks off the night, and then we move into Doki Doki Literature Club. I know I said I was doing 2 episodes on Tuesday, Blurble, and it turned into 3. Don't do that to me, Golden. Okay, no. We're stopping this right now. Let's do Jackbox to settle down for a couple of hours. And then I will move into Pokemon. You mean what comes after 5? This action will have consequences. Oh my god, that fucking asshole! Wait. There's the preview, right, for the next episode at the end of all this?